Peace and love, peace and love. This is Yari, and this video is about the Mercury retrograde. So that Mercury retrograde is all about Pisces, okay? And Pisces represents the illusions and deceptions in your life, things that you can't completely see through right now that might seem a little bit misty and a little bit mysterious, and the things that you cannot truly place the truth on. So Pisces is already dealing with the truth and looking for the truth and finding it amongst the distractions. All right. Mercury retrograde in here is taking you back because there's something we need to go back and get. So as I always say, anytime any planet is retrograded, it's simply a spiritual pause. We're pausing. There's something that we need to go back to get. There's an understanding that we need to collect, and we need to have to go through it through finding the truth. And so this has a lot to do with your sacral chakra, and this has a lot to do with your third eye chakra. How are you seeing things through yourself, through your insight, within your trust, your faith, all right? And what everything in your body is showing you, okay? And this is also your connection with the divine and your higher power, how your connection there can help you with everything that you see in reality. And so a lot of times this could be a lot of confusion and delay for a lot of people in their life, because it seems like their thoughts are going through a backslide, or everything is going backwards, or your thoughts are going backwards and you're slippery and you're sliding everywhere and your communication is kind of off. When your communication is off, this is also talking about emails, phone, calling people. This is also talking about text messaging. This is talking about any type of way that you correspond and get your point across to someone else, where a call might get missed, a message might not go through, someone might miss out on your email, even simply something that's paying a bill in your payments, as Mercury also deals with your day-to-day money, your responsible money, and distributing your money out properly. So a lot of things may seem like it's not going in your favor for a lot of people, especially right now. We're talking about people waiting on their taxes and things like that. People are waiting on their refunds, and so whatever delay is there, it's giving you that time to pause, and it's giving you that time to just wait. And like I say, as we're retrograding, Mars is in Capricorn. So it's a lot of things that may not go in people's favor depending on what they do. Because Mars being in Capricorn is an exaltation, so it's helping your actions to be on point, but your thoughts may not be. Okay, so this is why it may seem like I'm doing the right thing, but I'm not thinking right, I'm not speaking right, or my words are coming out all crazy. This is because of the retrograde. This understanding you have to go back to get, remember that it's retrograding so much to the point that it's going to go back to Aquarius. So these are friends, these are people that you were dealing with, these are strangers, new friends, connections, people that we may have broken things off with, we may have stopped talking to, a relationship that might need some type of mending, someone who may have been in the actual hospital or in recovery, where now with that going into Aquarius, it's giving us a chance to take a risk on something and look at the cause and effect of things that took place all during that time. So now that we're rewinding back the tape to our life right now with Mercury, a lot of people get to cleanse a lot of things and fix a lot of things and repair things. There's a lot of forgiveness that can be taking place, because you're talking about these waters. We're pulling our phone, we're pulling our notebooks, we're pulling our pen and pencil back out of the water, and there's a lot of emotions taking place here. So we're writing these things down. A lot of people are being very poetic, okay, in the way that they're apologizing, or the way that they're getting someone, or the way that they're fixing things. It's a beautiful, blissful place to be when we realize that where we accept other people is a place where we simply want acceptance as well. So this is why forgiving other people is so important, because there's also a time in our life where we might need to be forgiven as well. And so it lets you look at things on the up and up and change the way you see things. Pisces has a lot to do with your perception and the way you see things in general. And so if you're easily distracted and easily misled, this is going to be you working on your relationship with the divine and having trust and faith within self to not be easily led astray on information. So this is why this is a personal thing. And this is prayer, meditation taking place. This is proper rest and napping taking place, so that we can really collect the information that we need so that we can move forward.